Hello, my name is Dr. Michael Wynn. I'm an orthopedic surgeon here at OrthoVirginia, specializing in hip and knee replacement. And I recently received a question from one of my patients, what exactly is a SubV knee? So I want to tell you in about 30 seconds what the SubV knee is. The SubV knee stands for subvastus knee replacement. is a technique to expose the knee in a minimally invasive fashion to perform a knee replacement. A typical knee replacement incision is made through the quadriceps tendon, basically cutting the quadriceps tendon and the surrounding quadriceps muscle in half to allow exposure of the knee, making this type of opening through the tendon and muscle. What the SubV knee is a minimally invasive technique to expose the knee without cutting any muscle or tendon. The incision is brought from the bottom of the knee up and then under the muscle, thereby not cutting the tendon or muscle at all. The muscle is then mobilized along with the tendon as one unit and brought to the side of the knee. The knee replacement can be performed. The intact muscle-tendon unit can be then brought back to the front of the knee. The knee is able to function, the muscle is ready to function immediately post-op with no violation. I believe the SubV knee is the most minimally invasive way to perform knee replacement, offering the potential advantages of less pain, better strength, improved range of motion, and more rapid return to activities after surgery. Thank you very much.